Officers responded to Falls Road near the MTA around 11 yesterday morning for reports of a body there. An autopsy determined that 22-year-old Darius Brockington died from a gunshot wound. Investigators haven't released a possible suspect or a motive.